I think what makes EuroLeague Women special is the way the competition level rises every year from every country, and we see the domestic leagues, I think, improving because of EuroLeague Women, and everybody wants to play in this league. I love the European style of play in general. I love that it's more fluid, it's fast-paced, but you have to have a high IQ to play in EuroLeague Women, and that's what sets it apart, I think, from other leagues. I'm inspired by my teammates. Every team I've been on, I mean, that's the great thing about EuroLeague Women, too, is I'm meeting different women from different countries who are all doing incredible things and representing where they're from. So every day I'm inspired by my teammates. I think every country is dealing kind of with the sexism of the sport. So to see EuroLeague Women improve and become more popular, I think it also improves, like I mentioned, the domestic leagues and kind of evens out that difference between the men and the women. So I think that's the best part about it is every season I think we're seeing more viewership and we're seeing the level of play improve and people are realizing like, wow, these girls can really hoop, you know?